Hey everyone, this is Just a Tech and welcome back to the channel. So in today's video I will show you how you can run and enable the dark mode on the older iPhones like iPhone 5s, iPhone 6, iPhone 6 Plus or other iPad model that are lower and running on the iOS 12 like iPad mini 2, iPad Air. You can easily enable the dark mode and the whole device with all the application support. So I will show you how you can do that. Now the first thing you will require a jailbroken device, so you can use any jailbreak like Taurine, or if your device is supported with the uncover camera, so you can use that and jailbreak your device. I have already made several videos on all these jailbreak methods, so you can watch that video from the description link or from the I button. Currently I have an iPhone 5s that are running on the latest iOS 12.5.5 and it's jailbroken with the Taurine jailbreak. So I will use this device and enable the dark mode. The dark mode feature is introduced in iOS 13 further, and for the older device running on the iOS 12 doesn't have the dark mode feature. Now to enable the dark mode you have to go to Cydia and you have to add two repos. I will display the repo on my screen or I will give links in the description of that repo. So you can follow that and you have to add these two repos. So let me just add both of these repos. Now I have added both of these repos. Now you have to go to the search bar and search for the carbon dark mode. It's a tweak to enable the dark mode for the older iPhones running on the iOS 12 as well as for the iOS 11. Now just simply install it. Now after the respring you will see your bottom bar is completely changed and in the dark mode style, and I already installed this tweak previously, that's why my setting is already in the dark mode. But to enable that you have to just go to the carbon tweak and enable it from there. After that you can select any application you want to turn into the dark mode. You can select your previously installed application also or your system wide application, so you can turn any application. Now first I will show you the Safari is in the light mode, and now I will enable it from the tweak into the dark mode. And let me just select some more application like settings, and let me just select the calendar and the camera. So you can select randomly you want, or you can select all at the same time. Now after that just click on respring from the tweak. It will refresh all your settings and turn it into your dark mode. Now you can see I have changed the settings and my settings in the dark mode style. So it's completely like the iOS 13 and the 14, you enable the system wide dark mode. So now with the help of this tweak, you can enable the dark mode in any system wide application as well as your custom application you have installed from the app store. So it will work for all. So as you can see, my calendar is also in the dark mode. So that's how you can use the carbon dark mode tweak and enable the dark mode option on iOS 12 as well as on the iOS 11 for your older iPhones or iPad models. This is my iPhone 5s running on the iOS 12.5.5. So you can use this tweak and enjoy the dark mode on the older iOS version as well. So that's all for this video. I hope you like it. So until then, goodbye, take care and peace out.